Sir Topham Hatt was having breakfast. He was eating toast and marmalade. The butler came in.
Excuse me, sir. You're wanted on the telephone.
Bother that telephone, said Sir Topham Hatt.
The time has come. Execute Order 66.
Indeed, said Sir Topham Hatt.
Come back, yelled his driver.